Joe DeBlasi for the Varsity Sports Network. We're at St. Paul's, a big 44-14 win over North Hartford. In front of me is Anthony Pino. He ran a 4-yard TD run, touchdown, and he threw two touchdown passes of 15 and 79 yards. Happened to be both to Trey Hammer, and we talked to him. I think one of the biggest plays of the game was actually the second play of the day when you took it yourself down the field for about 40 yards to set up that first touchdown. Talk about everything in general, though, that came together today.
The O-line did great. The game plan was come in and key in on Dale. They had about eight guys in the box, and it just let us get onto the outside and make plays.
So. Defense came up big. Talk a little bit about the turnovers that gave you good possessions.
We have a board in the locker room. It's all about the turnover battle. We didn't do that very well last year, and we've started out, and we've won every turnover battle, so I think that's helped in leading to our success.
Tell me a little bit about that big 80-yard just about touchdown pass.
We knew they were jumping in, and we just sent Trey on a wheel, and he was wide open. I just had to get it out there for him.
All right, the conference play is going to be coming soon. It's a big window against a good team today. Anthony, thanks for coming on.
All right, thank you very much.